I told you the board mass. Now you have cleared the board mass. Now today I am going to tell you the unitary method. Unitary methods. What is unitary method? Unit means one item of a certain quantity. You have to write this definition also in your copy. When we solve the problem, we first find the value of one unit of the given quantity, then we calculate the value of the many for unitary method. We first find the value of one unit of the given quantity, and then we calculate the value of many quantity. A machine print worth 1,265 books in 5 hours. How many books will it print in 8 hours? Now, first of all, the unitary method said that you will find one quantity when you will find the, here is 5 hours, but we don't know in 1 hour how many machine print how many books. So we will find, first of all, we will find number of book we have printed from machine 1265, and number of hours we have 5. It means in 5 hours machine print is equal 1265 books. So first of all, we find in 1 hour machine print 1265 upon 5. It means we have to divide it 1265 by 5. So we will get 253 when we have to divide it. Okay, books. So the question is asking in 8 hours. So we will take 8 hours. In 8 hours, machine print 253 multiplied by 8, and then you will get the answer. I hope you have cleared this. Now I will give you the number 1 is your class work. Only I will give you one question. So 9 button cost ₹162. What will be the cost of 25 buttons? Homework is your fill in the blanks. Homework, you will do it. This is your homework. Fill in the blanks is your homework.